what excites me about science teaching is the way students interact with the subject. So it's the way students come into the classroom and immediately engage in what you're talking and what you're doing. Table Cape is situated on the northwest coast of Tasmania. We're a regional school of around about 318 students, and we have a large Indigenous population. I teach science from prep to grade 6, and I also an assistant principal. I've always wanted to be a primary school teacher ever since I can remember. When I saw teachers teach science in my first few years of teaching, I saw how passionate the kids were and how enthusiastic the kids were, and that evoked a lot of emotion in me and a lot of ways in which I could engage the students. In my science classrooms, we tend to use lots of practical demonstrations of concepts. All students have a go at doing robotics programming. They work through challenges using the robots. What we tend to do with the animation is that we try to explain and work through concepts that are quite difficult in science at a primary school level. We tend to get kids to explain, for example, buckyballs through an animation that can be used as a resource in other classrooms. We live in a beautiful part of the world, and what we try to do is we try to use those environments with our science. So we try to get children down to the beach and work in those environments on science activities. Recently, the most satisfaction I've got is being able to teach science as an entity on its own through to the entire school, to be involved in each classroom science program and to be involved in teaching science to 318 children. I can tell when I'm having an impact when you hear the words like awesome and this is fantastic, but it's also those students that come back to you as well after a lesson and ask you other questions or wanting to stay here for a little bit longer to work on particular activities. I'm trying to pass on my passion for science through teacher professional development. I also tend to promote science through activities here at school that will get parents talking about science to their children. I'm hoping that there's a closer link with primary and high school teaching. That's my passion at the moment. In 10 years' time, I hope to still be in a classroom. I hope to still be teaching science. I hope to be still working with my colleagues. And I'm still hoping to promote science to the wider community.